Wednesday.
1 p.m. ish, and I spent my morning planning. You're not allowed to see it, but my next month worth of videos, just planning it. I want to get ahead on things, so that's what I'm doing. I played with my Roomba this morning. That was fun. Dog hates it. I assumed he would, so he just can't be in the room that it's Roombaing, or I Roomba when we're on our walk. That's it. Let's do it today. Okay? Okay.
I present to you the best lap dog on the planet.
He's just a cuddle bug. Matt's tearing up the floor in the last bedroom to floor. I just posted a vlog. I think I should either help with the flooring or take him on a stroll. I haven't decided what I want to do yet. I don't want to get up though because he is very warm and comfy. Look at the skin. Look at the skin. Look at that skin. He's just got so much skin on it. He's just rubbing it at your skin. Anyone else do that with their dogs? Just me? Okay.
That pose. Showing off that bouquet.
Dude, this is not how you get off a couch.
What's his little tail doing? What's his little tail doing, huh? What are you doing?
You're breaking the couch. What, are you looking at your bone? You coming back, I'm gonna go see it.
I decided on a walk instead of helping Matthew.
I realized there's like a little white thing in my microphone. That's an annoying sound. I should probably clean it when the camera's not on. Anyway, we're on a walk. I brought my camera, hoping to maybe take some cool pictures, but it's kind of hard when he's jolting me around and wanting to go places.
You make it difficult to be a photographer, sir.
Well, you run into some bushes, which, and you're peeing. That's good. What are you doing? What is this? What? He's so weird. I'm about to try and work out, but this little guy has different plans for me, don't you?
You're so hyper right now. You're so hyper and I just wanna work out.
Come on, let's go work out. Come on, let's go. Good boy. All right, mommy's gonna work out now. This was not an invitation, except it kinda was. Ready? You want it?
Go get it.
Good workout. Okay, tiny, mini, itsy bitsy leg workout done. I just did squats with the bar, some calf raises. I haven't worked out in a really long time, so I did arm workout yesterday and leg workout today. Both super, super, super tiny. So I want to jump into it and get my whole body sore and then I can't do anything for a week. I believe in a slow incline instead of sprinting to the top real quick. Okay, it is way later in the day. Matt and I found this new vegan place that is delicious for dinner. I have to say, vegans hate when I call myself a vegan because I'm a pescatarian and I cheat on Thanksgiving and Christmas. But when I say I'm a pescatarian, people assume I eat dairy and eggs and stuff. So I say I'm a vegan who eats fish. But apparently when you share your food restrictions or food preferences or your diet, I don't like using the word diet. People associate that with losing weight, but it's like I'm being health conscious. I don't know. But I have to say, every time any of this is mentioned on the internet, I get so many people hating me. Vegans hate me. I've had someone tweet me, "You are not allowed to say you are a vegan. That is disgraceful to vegans. You need to say you are on a plant-based diet because vegan implies you're doing it for animal rights and not for health reasons. And you're doing it for health reasons, not animal rights." I'm not allowed to call myself a vegan, not because I eat fish, but because I started doing it for health reasons and not animal rights reasons. I don't know what it is. The second you say something like, "Oh, I don't drink soda because it's bad for me," something along the lines of that, people think that means that they get to chime in. I mean, it's the internet. My life is up for discussion because I put my life out there for discussion. But people just get so high and mighty. It's just about all of it. I don't care what you eat. I don't like telling people what they should and shouldn't do. When it's to their own body, they're doing it to themselves. I don't care. You do you. Pisses vegans off that I started eating this way. Apparently a plant-based diet that includes fish, because that's easy to say. That's easy to say when I'm just explaining myself to people. I don't even explain to you. It's just when people are like, "Oh, do you have any food restrictions?" I say, "Yeah, I'm vegan," just because it's easier to say than, "I'm on a plant-based diet, but I also eat fish on occasion." Everyone's gonna be like, "What? What?" People are vegan just get so mad at me. And I'm like, you guys didn't get mad at me when I was eating meat. When I ate meat, no one cared. I used to film myself barbecuing hunk of steak, just cow. I would slow-mo film that and post it on the internet. No one cared. Not a single vegan came after me. Now that I say I don't eat anything from land animals,
they're coming after me. I just don't understand why they're more mad at me now that I don't eat land animal things than they were when I was eating animals. My sister and I have talked about this all the time. The second you talk about how you eat, and unless you say, I eat everything, if you put any restrictions on yourself, people come out of the woodworks to yell at you for something. When I said originally that I was going vegan, everybody was like, you're not gonna get any protein. How are you gonna survive? You can't do that. But you're not gonna have any protein. We were meant to eat the meat. That's not healthy. But when I ate a Big Mac, everyone was like, doo 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 doo. No one cared. Even though I think we can all come to consensus that eating a Big Mac isn't healthy. Every time it comes up in a video, I just get tweets and comments of vegans so mad at me. Anyway, I just wanted to say that. Like, I know I put my life out there. People are gonna criticize it. People are gonna hate it. People are gonna love it. Whatever. I know every time I post a video, I'm opening the floodgates of hate and love, but also hate. I get that. I can't stop it. The only way for me to stop it is to stop posting and putting on the internet, but I don't want to do that. I'm just so confused by it. I'm so confused by people saying that I have to label myself a certain way, or it's wrong for me to do this or that or whatever, but no one cared when I ate meat. They only care now that I don't eat meat. I'm a disgrace to vegans everywhere. I've been ranting. Did I even say I just filmed a video?
But I just filmed the As Seen on TV products video. I'm gonna edit and post. Oh, I'm gonna edit now and then post it tomorrow. I don't even know where that rant came from. I mean, I do. I keep getting tweets and comments about it, but I just want to say, like, it's weird. I did something for my own health, for my own benefit in life. I feel better now. I don't care what you eat, and everyone's mad at me for it. But just everyone's got something to say. That's why on the internet, the only way to avoid hate on the internet, well, no, you're still gonna get some. The only way to avoid most hate is you have zero opinions on anything. But even then, you're gonna get hate for not having opinions. That's the whole thing. I'm gonna turn this off so I can edit. I love you guys.
Midnight. The video is ready to be posted. It's all edited and stuff and uploaded. My dog is going to town on a bone. Dude, it's midnight. You're supposed to be asleep. Did your father wake you up and play with you and now you're hyper again? He not play with you long enough?
Now I'm gonna go through some pictures I took earlier and see if anything turned out decent.
And then I should probably go to bed.
That's my day. Good morning.
I have a podcast, a call with a podcast company, Human. I don't even know what it is. I'm a firm believer you can do everything over email. There's no reason to meet in person or do phone calls. Just do it all in email. Because in email, I can think about what I want to say and my responses. And on the phone, you have to just answer immediately. I don't get why we have to do this. I don't. I have a phone call and I'm trying to get a podcast going. I've been trying to get it going for months now. And I don't know why it's taking so long. Anyway, so that's what I'm doing in a few minutes. That's all.
Look, I installed this light switch myself.
All the light switches and stuff here are this yellow and I hate it, so I'm switching them all to white. I've never done electrical before. I was smart enough to turn off the power beforehand. Now I'm gonna do it in the laundry room, see if I have the same success.
It's just one of those tiny little things about the house that I don't like, so I'm fixing.
All right, so I have no power, but that's okay. I have this. It's very dark.
Dark. Oh, it's so dark. How will I ever see? A flashlight.
Let's see if I can figure it. I know, it's a really good system, guys, except I need this. Okay, so that hangs up there. This one's different than this one. Wait a second. Let's see if I can figure it out, shall we? Take a picture first. All right, I have to unscrew the front.
I feel like what I'm doing is very unsafe.
I can't get these out. I'm struggling. The last one was really easy, and this one I'm struggling with. And this is the one I'm showing you. I feel like a fool. There it is. Okay. So that goes in the top one. Wait a second. Goes in that one. No, come on. Why won't you come out? Man, that really stuck in there. Okay, got it on. I'm gonna go turn on the power before I screw this puppy in. I'm gonna go turn on the power and make sure it's right. Moment of truth. Hey! It's just upside down, so we'll flip it and then screw it in. I figured it out!
Little issue. They aren't screwing in. Are these a different size than these? I'll just use these screws. Boom. 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 Boom.
All right, that's all the electric work I'm gonna do today. Because if I do any more, I'll probably end up hurting myself.